I really just, you know, once I really get to the stadium, just kind of like, you know, like, or really, like, playing on the ball, any of that stuff really doesn't, like, faze me, because it doesn't, you know, hinder my play or anything like that. Like, I got to perform. I got a job to do. And even more so on the road, I know, like, you know, being one of the guys on the team, I got to, you know, I got to kind of, like, not put, I don't put pressure on myself to perform at a higher level, but no, I have to.
How are the younger defensive linemen coming along from the first 4 weeks of the season?
They're coming along. You know, they're definitely learning. You know, guys are getting a little opportunity to play a little bit more here and there. You know, even if it's, you know, one snap or if it's 10 snaps, you know, that's crucial for their development. So, you know, it's good to see guys get out there and mix it up a little bit just because, you know, you don't get any better if all you're getting is mental reps. So it's good for them to get those, you know, play here, play there, just because so it builds their confidence and they can learn from it.
Y'all have come up with 3 interceptions in the last 2 games, but haven't recovered a fumble yet. Are you kind of licking your chops about that?
We know we got a job to do, and we got to hold our weight. We got to try to cause turnovers, you know, to get the ball back to the offense, and that's big going on the road. You know, it definitely helps, you know, in a game like this as well. So, I mean, we just try to emphasize, too, just getting that ball back to our offense and just, you know, getting off the field.
Does your approach, whether you're a tackle or end, does your approach change depending on where they line you up, I guess, your mindset or your job, you know?
Not necessarily. You know, I kind of have the same mindset always, just be the best player I can be, just try to be dominant and just do my job to the best of my abilities.